You'll like baseball. It's a civilized pastime. In a world gone mad, there is comfort to be had in the game father played at school. Men of class competing on the grass, where sportsmanship and fellowship and courtesy are the rule.
Play ball!
Ain't this the kind of weather for smack and leather?
We're playing baseball.
The kind of weather makes a man hit like hell.
Let's go, you son of bitches!
Let's see some pitches.
Let's play some baseball.
Crowd is striking out again.
Schmidt! Yes, Bill!
The Giants haven't got a prayer. Hide your underwear up your alley. Go back to where your mother once came. Hit that ball!
Run, you bastard!
Hit that ball!
Kill the traps!
What a game!
Hey, Schnabble! Take your head out of your ass!
I guess that's telling him, huh?
Hey, Schnabble! Take your head out of your room!
At Harvard, we were gentlemen. Men were gentlemen.
So's your sister.
We called each other Mister and
Boyle, you suck.
Don't listen. Our games were very quiet. We'd never riot. We'd
beat that baseball.
The worst we ever said would be
run, you smart.
Don't listen. Now here's this noisy rabble, this foreign babble. Who let this happen? There's hardly one American name.
Yeah, heads up.